Sorry, I misplaced my thesis. Respected President of IUJ, distinguished guests, acclaimed faculties, administration staffs, friends, families, and fellow graduates. First of all, I would like to congratulate faculties for finally getting rid of the badge of 2014, one of the difficult and hardest badges ever in the history of IUJ. And looking at you guys, what to say? It's a huge, huge honor for you all to hear my epic, boring speech. I would like to ensure you all guys, I'm a very, very nervous at the moment. Excuse me. Actually, researchers have found that the biggest fear among graduating students is delivering a public speech followed by breakups. This is depends. academic grades, midterm and final exams, and assignment deadlines. And it is also discovered that the speakers are more likely to be nervous and misplace speech notes. Okay, so let me begin. A boy who was born on the lap of Mount Everest, where the great Lord Buddha took his first breath, has never thought that one day we'll be here in front of you delivering a speech. The boy who lived a very simple life back in home, whose parents never went to college, who started to work at the age of 16 to support his family and study, who started his government service career at the age of 19, and who applied many scholarships with rejection, is finally very happy and honored to be here as a valedictorian of IUJ. I'm not a good speaker, and it's very hard to hear with my speech. So there is no other way you can escape of it, because until I finish my speech, you cannot graduate. So that's it. IUJ, often regarded as I and you in jungle, I and you in jail, and isolated University of Japan. In winter, it's truly a jail which confines your life within the premise of university buildings and dormitories. In spring and summer, it becomes a jungle, home of snakes, insects, bugs, and crickets. This is the university of isolation. Far from attractive life of city, surrounded by paddy fields, nowhere to go except Ion and Rara at the weekends. Nevertheless, it's dwelling of more than 40 nationalities, where they gather together, interact, and share their experiences, culture, and tradition. This is an amazing place where everyone forgets their vested interests and differences and joins hands together to learn tackling various paradigms of the modern age problem. I found IUJ environment very compelling for students to excel and concentrate on their studies. This is truly an amazing experience for me to observe the nature from so close while focusing on my study. Being a valedictorian graduate of IUJ is the greatest and highest achievement of my academic career. Now I am equipped with necessary skills about econometrics, mathematics, economics, and statistics, which I am sure will be my true asset in my future career. Besides, IUJ provided a platform for us to interact with students from diverse professional and cultural backgrounds drawn from all over the world. In my view, this opportunity helps us not only to broaden our knowledge, rather it also helps in producing the best fusion of diverse ideas and perspectives. I lived many unforgettable moments of my life here. Many things happened for the first time to me. For example, for the first time I traveled on train, tried seafoods, experienced live snowfalls, had friends, more than 40 nationalities, joined dancing club, and many more. Today, this is the first time for me to deliver a public speech in English, attending a graduation ceremony and wearing such a silly looking wig gown and geometric shaped cap. And today is also the last day for me being the student of IUJ and to see all of you here in one place. It is universal truth that everything has its own start and ending. Today, here we came to the end of our 2 years journey that we started together in 2012. Especially, I am very thankful to my supervisor, Professor Miyamoto, for his continuous motivation, support, and guidance. He's and always been my role model of my academic endeavor. I really enjoyed and benefited taking classes of Professor Akita, Chino, Kure, Kakinaka, Kato, Kotani, Kuo, Lee, Mango, Nakamura, Takahashi. My academic achievements and success is possible only because of these great professors. I'm also sure other faculties also have great impact on students by imparting their distinguished knowledge and know-how. So please give them a big round of applause. Thank you all administration staff for great assistance and help. Thank you my country fellow Pankaj, Lalit, Buddhi for your warm and homely, loving and caring. Thank you all my friends for every memorable moments. Without you, friends, I cannot imagine my life in here in IUJ. It is a very emotional moment for me to miss IUJ, great faculties and friends, and of course, monthly scholarship stipend. I'm very happy that you did a very good job here, and I'm hopeful that you will even do better in the future. It's not about what you learn, it's about how you apply those things in your real life. Please contribute your knowledge, experience, and skill to your country's development. Also, I would like to wish every success in your future academic and professional career. Finally, I would like to conclude my speech by dedicating my achievements to my mom, dad, family, friends, faculties, to the government of Nepal, and scholarship supporting agencies, International Monetary Fund, and the government of Japan. Without them, I would never have been here. And as always, be happy. And congratulations to the graduating batch of 2014. Gambatte!
Well, a dramatic conclusion. Thank you very much. And